My great privilege to declare you husband and wife. Therefore, in accordance with scripture, they are no longer two but one flesh, and what God has joined together, let no man separate. Brad, you may kiss your bride.